For Cartoon Network's latest cartoon, take three friends, a sweet yet compulsive neat freak, a lovable smelly monobrow, and a good-hearted loudmouth who thinks he's a stud, but isn't. Now, put him in junior high. Then, if that's not chaotic enough, let's give them all the same name. Now, if that's not funny, I don't know what is. Ed, Edd, and Eddy, premiering tonight at 8.